Is it even that bad?
I like the izzard.
What do you need?
Do I need to move over? I do a little bit.
It's just
what do you need?
She needs a lot of things.
Your fingers are so little.
I know. Well, guys. Oh, I named
America.
All of them.
Oh.
They're so little. Look at your little nails.
That'd be hard for me. No.
I feel infantilized.
Wait.
My hands are way bigger, though.
No, they're...
I'm, like, stretching out.
Yeah, I don't know if they're way bigger.
I'm, like, size 8.
Corey's hands are bigger.
Let me see.
Thank you.
Yeah, they're bigger. They're bigger.
Corey's hands are massive.
Pretty, oh, my God. Way bigger.
Corey's hands are huge.
They're both little people.
They're bigger than yours.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. They're way bigger. Your toes are weird.
What do you mean? That's, like, soft.
I was like...
We're proportioning people.
Yeah, it's not, like...
No, I'm just saying, not like word art, or like pictures that you just take the corner and you just make.
You and I are like small, skinny people.
That's what it's like. We just like Riley and Matt are the like.
Oh, you just make it a little.
Are the times three?
Yeah, you know, like.
Is there even that much dead skin?
Yeah, there is.
There's like they're like if they're like 8-point font.
Riley's like 16 font. They're like 8 font.
Tell me if it hurts though.
Oh, that's so funny.
Tell me.
Are we? Are we both like? What are we? What kind of font?
Like 8.
You said you guys are 8-point font in the same way that like Riley or Matt would be
and like
16-point font. Yeah, you know what I mean? Like we're like that's all. It's like when you take a picture, you just drag the corner, and make it smaller and bigger. We're like
I'm an 8-point font. That's cool.
In like Garamond.
Garamond.
We're like Comic Sans.
No.
Garamond is so funny.
You know my ass is Times New Roman 12 double space.
No, no, no. Oh, your ass is Web Double Space. You ever seen Web Dings?
Wingdings.
Wingdings.
Wingdings? What is it? What is it called? Yeah.
Wingdings.
The Symbols one?
Yeah.
Not the double space.
Oh, God. Mm-hmm. Double space Wingdings MLA format.
Yeah. The APA.
Yeah.
I'm a Chicago man, honestly.
Huh?
I'm a Chicago man.
Oh, of course you are. No. Yeah.
You're not? Red flag.
The ick. The ick.
Bro, I can't believe there's no APA looking at.
Stop that. Stop that right now.
Stop. Wait, what's everyone's font? What?
I'm Times New Roman 12 double six.
Okay.
I don't know.
I'm Arial.
Are you Helvetica?
I like Arial.
I was
going to
say Helvetica.
Me too. Well. I'm for sure Arial.
Arial.
Calabria.
Oh, course she is.
I can work with that.
That's actually not a bad
not
answer.
A bad answer.
No, Georgia. I like the Georgia.
I like Georgia.
I hate Georgia.
I used to be century gothic in high school.
Stop that.
Holy just shit.
That's disgusting. That's disgusting.
At all.
I've always been Arial.
Arial. I like that.
There's this really cute one I like, but I can't remember it.
I hate the really cursive one.
Of course.
Oh,
you know
dafont.com? I did not know
dafont.com. Dafont? It's just like you can download.
Oh, yes.
Like any. And they've got like themes, like all cartoon type fonts.
Oh, I had to
all
use
like,
for sure.
Really?
All like.
I've heard
it's
that.
Actually pretty cool. I use it for like.
I use this for Survivor font. I needed it for a fucking school video.
Yeah. You can find that there. Yeah.
Did a project on Survivor?
It was a.
Why not Big Brother?
Oh, you know Papyrus?
Yeah, I don't.
Yes.
Yeah, I don't.
They had a whole like SNL skit about Papyrus.
Yes.
Sans Papyrus. But the it was like a skit. It was like an advertisement for a tournament, and the tournament's theme was Survivor because like we were hosting it. So we had to make a whole video. It was like a final tribal council. Like I did my event, someone did their event. It was like that was the whole thing.
Yeah, we should. Yeah. A friend of mine's friend runs Survivor drinking games in LA.
Have you heard of this? No, but
like we should fucking do it. I've always wanted
where
to.
Where is it at?
It's in LA.
I'm gonna start watching Survivor.
It's like over the course of a week.
I don't care. We're just gonna
it.
He basically like gets
just to drink.
He basically gets an Airbnb for the week and it like whittles it down, but ultimately it's like Survivor type games, but you're like
how
drunk
you,
the whole time. And like he has a whole application process.
Oh,
it's like a friend of mine's friend.
You said there's an application?
Yeah, we could get it. We'll get it.
Me, like, yeah. I'd love to go.
Shout out Survivor Drinking Games. You know,
oh, like, that sounds so fun.
It'd be so fun.
Famous.
I love doing just like movie drinking
like,
games with
buddy,
my friends.
Famous.
Like,
we're major now.
Major. We're major.
What do you mean?
I have the Survivor board game. You know that old school Survivor board game?
Right?
So trash.
Oh.
I love it.
You're creating a video game.
I know, I want it. I know,
I hope they create a Big Brother video game.
You guys are
be so
Squirtenberger.
Yeah.
Dude, I've played
Choose Your Fighter.
So in preparation for this, me and my buddies, we played Roblox Big Brother. practice. What is that? It's basically Big Brother, but like on a children's games, you're playing against like 7-8-year-olds. Oh. I always lost in final two. Never got a vote. Ever. Because like it's like 9-year-olds, 10-year-olds playing, and I'm like typing up a storm, like, I hope you respect my game. Nothing was personal.
No, you didn't. No, you didn't.
Just
no,
like
you
typing
didn't.
Up in the chat.
No, you didn't.
And
no.
These 9-year-olds.
They're like trash.
Yeah.
Well, the problem is there's no motivation for them to stay in the game because they're not like sequestered, so most people just leave. So the jury's made up of 2 people max.
Oh, like, they hate him.
And I'm just campaigning my ass off and they don't know how to read. But it's fine. I played my sister. She would enjoy it.
That's so funny. That's cute.
Yeah, it was good.
Wait, Survivor drinking game sounds so fun. Would we gotta do a Big Brother.
You know what I've always enjoyed?
Should we do it with our season?
Have you ever done the, is you know what Brent Steel is?
What?
Brent Steel?
Brent Steel.
No.
So it's basically like a Survivor Big Brother simulator where you can like plug in 16 names and pictures and it'll go week by week saying like, Izzy won HOH and is nominated Paige and Gizmo or something. And you can just like make the 16 names and it'll just basically random number generator with shit.
Okay.
It's really fun. We did that.
Does so it give explanations or it's
yes.
just like...
and it gives the alliance structure.
That with all of cool. our...
Because the cool thing is, like, so we did this at, I was... coaching at a speech camp, and then we had like all the 16. The one we chose was the Hunger Games simulator.
Oh, that's cool.
And you could give everyone like stats of like how strategic are you, how smart are you, how physical are you, and then it would just play it out.
Mm.
It would be like,
we're doing nails.
It'd be like Izzy went to Cornucopia. It was stabbed in the throat by Gizmo or something.
Why Gizmo gotta have Gizmo it out for me? Time, yeah. Why did Gizmo going at it?
Yeah.
Hey yo. But the funnier part is like when you're doing it, they ask for like.